16-year-old boy has been killed in shooting in Antioch. The shooting happened at Williamson Ranch Park on Lone Tree Way around 11:20 this morning. Police say the boy and another juvenile were at the park together when they met some people in a dark-colored car. Shortly after, shots were fired and the 16-year-old was killed. The other juvenile ran off. Police say he was later caught and found with a loaded gun. The people in the car got away, and so far, no suspects have been arrested.